apologies that it's been a long gap. We've been just tied up post-COVID with other developments. So we have a lot of new products lined up, and I promise you we'll be regular with our videos. So today we have again a very interesting product, and it's an intraoral camera with an AV output. That means you can easily connect with any of your TVs. And the unique feature with this camera is that it's very ultra high resolution. Let's unbox it first. So we have a user manual here. We have the camera itself here. We have some free sleeves over here. We have the camera holder, and we have the SD card reader. So the camera comes with an 8GB free SD card, which can be upgraded also. And the buttons is, this is on and off button over here. This is the capture button. This is the picture button. By this picture button, whatever the pictures are stored in your SD drive, you can directly view it in the TV. So let's see how the quality is. So we are going to quickly open it up. And as you can see, there are two connections. One will go into your AV output and other will go for the USB. So the USB will give it the lens power for the LED, and then this will connect to the camera lens. So the cable is also very long. It's about a meter. That's about 3.5 feet close to. So I'm connecting the USB. So the connections are done. Let's switch it on. So as you can see, the camera is on right now, and we have a model over here. It's an all-in-one model, again available with us at NMD. So you can see the clarity. It's very, very clear. And if you want to take multiple shots, all you got to do is hit capture. When you hit capture, you can see this icon will change. So that means the image is already captured. Once again. So there you go. It's already captured. I'm just going to try and click some few pictures to show you. Very, very clear. So now if we want to see the pictures again, all we have to hit is the picture button. And this is the pictures we clicked. And we have now these two buttons can be used as up and down. If I want to, this is picture number 11. If I want to go to picture number 10, I can directly go from here. This was a hazy shot because I think my hand shaked a little bit. This was a nice shot. So you can directly browse the pictures from here. Very nice, ultra sharp. So this was the camera. This was the intraoral camera compatible to any of your TVs. You can buy a TV off the market, easily available on marketplaces, and then you can fix it onto your chair. And we have the holders available for your TV. The TV can be any size, 33 inch, 19 inch, 20 inch. These days the LED TVs are very reasonably priced, so you can buy a TV and use this camera to show intraoral images. That will enhance your practice, and also it will have the patient will also feel confident in what sort of treatment you're going to give. So it's a very helpful device, and this is the latest 2021 model. So if you would like to order this, you can always visit our website. Hope you like the video. Please subscribe to our channel and press the like button if you like the video. Thank you.